What's crack-a-lackin', people? My name is Rain TNT, and this is Layers of Fear. I've been wanting to play this game for a long while. It came out in 2016, I'm pretty sure. I just never got around to doing it. And seeing as it's Halloween and I'm doing this, let's get around to it, you know? Profile name, huh? Me. I mean, me, you know. Who else should it be? So let's go. Layers of Fear is a unique, immersive game experience in which every decision affects the narrative, as in life. It is the doors you open, the memories you take with you, and the shadows you explore that will define who you are. This may be our game, but it is your journey. Your journey. Our journey. Let's just jump in and see what we got. I'm super excited. It's been 3 years, almost four, since this came out. Yeah. I've heard it's pretty scary.
I know how you must feel. Lost. Alone. Hopeless. You probably deserve it. But even for you, there is still a way. A way to bring it all back. The one precious thing you ever truly desired. Finish it.
Every portrait that is painted with feeling is a portrait of the artist, not of the sitter. Here we are. Am I a little wobbly? Oh yes. Oh yes. Paintings are already quite prominent. Oh, it's that kind. This game looks so good. Looks really good. Oh, I can open stuff. Oh. Don't just drop it. What do we got? An artist's triumph. Gallery opening wows critics. Some call him a new Caravaggio. Vaggio. Others compare him to Van Eyck. Van Eyck. And one awestruck critic who wished to remain unnamed went as far as to invoke the spirit of the great Leonardo. Any way you slice it, the exhibition proved an immense success. Scribbled out, distinct style has been praised for its unique combination of Renaissance influences and more progressive techniques. The artist himself attended the event in the company of his beautiful fiancée, looking stunning in her black gown. Oh, I read it like I wanted to. I don't need your text. Cabinets? Scribbled. Guy likes to scribble. I thought that might be something. Dear sir, we would like to ask you to cease bothering our pest control specialists, as well as refrain from sending us any more of your highly inappropriate letters. I'll have you know that my mother is a respectable woman and does not take kindly to such accusations. What? Oh, sorry, I've been a little sick lately. All of our employees that visited your house reported absolutely no signs of a rodent infestation of any kind, and as such decided to not to act further than a prophylactic spraying. please treat this letter as a final warning, or else the next envelope you receive will be from our lawyers. With best regards, Carl Denton, Pesky Pests Pacification Co. Company. Either way, got a rat infestation, yeah. The best kind. What's this? What's that say? Hold it under the light. I can't read that. 7 carat. Long something Mulligan Avenue 7C. Popkel. Popkel. Is it a dog collar or something? Where's the dog? Oh, I can sprint. Yeah, the light looks great. Nothing here. Okay, let's do something. What do we got here? Sir, I didn't touch the workshop. Just like you asked, although I can't imagine the mess that's inside. Also, if you care so much for that room, maybe you should pay more attention to where you leave the keys. I brought them back to your office. Have a nice day. Go in. It's locked. What's this? Ooh. Ooh. Do we go in the basement already? Is it already time? It's so dark, I don't even have a flashlight, no. Ain't no way. Yeah, thunderstorms. Thunderstorms, baby. I'm in my element. I love thunderstorms. Holy, what the? All right. I'm limping right now. Look at the way I'm walking. It's like, he's actually limping. Hello? Is anyone home? Such a nice house. Ooh, I saw shiny, flashy. It's the key to my workshop. I'm sorry, I'll make it up to you. Tonight, it's all about you and me. Let's make it special. You promised! Promised. You promised. I liked it. I liked it a lot. That... What the heck is that? What the heck is that? It's a nice furry painting, man. So I got the key. Let's go to the office. Wait, what's this? Another door. What the... I wish I had a flashlight. That's locked. Hello. It's a little girl's room. What's that movement? Just be... Trees outside. Oh, I see you. How do I zoom? I see you looking right at me. Creepy dolls, man. What's that say? Nothing. I'm stuck on the tiny little horse. What's this? Aw, little toy soldier. Does it say Andy on the bottom? It doesn't. Oh, that makes it not even worth looking at anymore. See you later. Office time. Let's go to the office. Oh, baby. Oh, look at that one. Is that supposed to be happiness? It's sad happiness. Was this open before? I don't believe so. Is there a light switch? Hey, the power works. Who left this? Faucet running. Oh, I can't see myself. Turn it off. Thank you. You know how high the water bill's been. Achilles prosthetics. Below knee prosthesis. How the hell did they... Oh. How the hell did they... Oh. Oh. So he's got a... He's got one leg that's a little too long. That's why I'm limping. Totally makes sense. Close the basement door. Unlock the workshop. Well. I'm a painter. I mean, I kind of guess, but... Holy bottles. That's gotta be paint, right? Jeez. That's paint, for sure. Locked cabinets. More... Paintbrushes, yeah. It's paint. What is that for? Hey. Huh? I'm so sick and tired of us talking through these notes. We live in the same house, for God's sake. Come talk to me when you're done. Before you go to sleep! So, that must have been his wife, who said he promised. He stashed it away. In his... drawers. Oh, yeah. So, he's working. He's kind of organized, kind of. Not really. It's a mess in here. Alright. What was the last thing I was painting? Let's find out. A bleeding sky. I call that the bleeding sky of doom. Of death. Zoom in on the blood. Okay. Lost? Okay, lost. You deserve it. Finish it. Was that a note telling me to paint? Can I take? Take. Where's something? I can't have missed that much. Hey. Wait a minute. This is not how this was before. Not even a little bit. Cthulhu? Is that you? The ambiance changed. Just Oh, sorry about the cough. Scared me. Stupid window. I knew I should have put a block under it. Well, you know what? I'm gonna have to stop right there, guys. Thank you so much for watching. I appreciate everything you guys do. Like, comment, subscribe. You guys know what to do. You're doing a great job. Let's keep it rolling. Keep doing great jobs. I mean, you know, I just want to touch base with you real quick. Just so you know, I mean, this channel is just as much yours as it is mine. And like, say something, do something. You know, if you have any recommendations, throw it down in the comments. It's not a big deal. If I can do it, I'll try to do it. If not, or if I don't think it's a good idea, then I won't. But, I mean, don't take that to heart if I don't. But yeah, you know, this is, we can all have fun with this. This should be fun. Anyway, yeah, that's it for this one. Thanks again. I will see you later.